so many wonderful people here tonight. Now, just imagine how boring life would be if we were all the same. My idea of a perfect world is one in which we really appreciate each other's differences. Short, tall, Democrat, Republican, black, white, gay, straight. A world in which all of us are equal, but definitely not the same.
And quiet and open air wait for us somewhere. There's a time for us. Someday there'll be a time for us. Time together with time.
Thank you, Mom.